day we need to unwind. Usually the last glass or something. It's funny how the drink sneaks up on you. And the odd glass of the evening becomes the odd two or three glasses most evenings. The trouble is it sneaks up on your organs too, giving them a hard time. And could lead to lots of nasty things like a stroke, breast cancer, or heart disease. Apparently, two odd glasses of wine over a day could make me three times more likely to get mouth cancer. Luckily, we didn't have to give it up. You got a bit sneaky too. Like swapping the hard stuff for something softer. Or giving the drink time off for a few nights every week. So our poor insides get a nice rest too. And neither get their inches off the waistline. We still enjoy having a drink, but the drink doesn't enjoy having too much of us anymore. Check your drinking levels and stop the drink sneaking up on you. Such change for life, Wales, now.